WGAL News 8 Sports, powered by Xfinity Mobile.
Good evening and welcome back. I'm Jacob Hall with your sports from the Giant Center as the Hershey Bears host the Lehigh Valley Phantoms in Game 2 of the Atlantic Division semifinals. The Bears coming off a 2-1 win over the Phantoms Wednesday night in Game 1. It was a packed house at the Giant Center, more than 10,500 fans on hand, which is the largest home crowd for a first or second round playoff game in franchise history. And the Bears gave them a lot to cheer about. Less than 5 minutes into the game, Ethan Frank scores on the breakaway to give the Chocolate and White a 1-0 lead. It was his first goal of the postseason. And he says, you know what, that was pretty fun. Let me try it again. He would score his second goal of the night just a few minutes later. The Bears defense also coming up big tonight. Watch this play right here. Aaron Ness laying his body on the line to stop a potential goal. That's the type of effort you love to see in the playoffs. In the second period, Bears on the power play. How about this sequence? Ethan Frank to Hendrix LaPierre to Alex Limoges, who puts it in the back of the net. His first playoff goal as a Hershey Bear. Hershey scores 2 goals in the first period, 2 in the second, and 1 in the third, and they win 5-1.
It was nice coming out and, you know, scoring a couple there in the first, getting the fans going, but it's pretty electric once again. Like, it felt like Eastern Conference Finals.
So I'm just trying to go out there with a different mentality of just working hard and winning battles and being a little pest with my speed. And the good things will come with hard work. And I know the two line mates I've been playing with are very skilled and very smart players. And so they make it pretty easy for me.
The Bears can clinch the series with a win next Wednesday night in Game 3.